All right, a callback to the ski report from Mammoth, where she was talking about Bluebird and Sunshine.
Yeah.
The nicknames for Big Boy and Eric Blake.
Hello.
Good morning.
Big Boy from 92.3. And here's the thing. Big Boy has other clothes.
Yes.
But he chooses to wear this.
Dude, no, let me tell you. I was walking. I looked at, like, the bumper of the segment, and I was like, I was in the same hoodie the last time. I'm always trying to promote myself or the station. And I'm like, faux pas.
You are forgiven. Eric Blake is here from Chocolate Sundays and so many other funny things. You guys are teaming up with a bunch of other great people. Eric, for what?
For Comedy Cause. We're comedians and big as Make America Laugh Again, one joke at a time. helping comics out that really, really need the help. You have a lot of comics out there that don't have the big Facebook followings and stuff like that. And we're relying on Big to just giving us out there.
Extremely funny. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? So we went and grabbed like about 7 of our closest friends. Well, not really, but just some funny people. They're not at my house. I'm not going to lie to you guys, you know?
But that's that whole thing with comics. They're fun to be around, but you wouldn't want to let them into the house.
And you don't want them around all the time, you know? So we're doing the Brea Improv this weekend, Friday and Saturday, 2 shows on Friday, 2 shows on Saturday. And just really, when we say Make America Laugh Again, it's really that time.
No question about that. Now, Big has done such a great job entertaining us on the
radio.
Yes,
I have.
How is he? Is he a good stand-up?
Oh, yes, yes. Big did a nice, good...
tight set?
Tight 15, very funny. Bitch, the funny stuff about his wife, off the cuff.
Yeah, the one thing you don't want to do, you don't want to show up the so-called professionals.
Right.
You know, so I just stayed in my zone. You know, you got to know how to hit it and quit.
Now, Big Boy, how does your wife feel when you make fun of her on stage?
Horrible. No, you know what? But you know what? The funny thing is, she asked me not to say anything about her before I left.
And you listen.
So, of course I listen. You know, but if you say not to, then that's the first thing I say. Oh, you know, my wife asked me not to say anything.
And then, it just goes.
By the way,
it rolls out of
the door. Has she ever been to the show?
Yeah, she was at our last one. I don't think she's coming this weekend.
You feel the dirty look coming at you.
Yeah, she'll watch it from a distance. You know what I'm saying?
So, Eric, you tell me, I mean, because the climate is so crazy, is that ripe for comedy?
It's ripe for comedy because people come out, couples come out, and it's a good thing to do. It's a good indoor thing to do and just have some fun and have to not worry about too many other things, you know. Just coming in.
And you feel so good after a night of laughing. You leave kind of...
And the laughter is contagious.
Yes. Right.
You know what I'm saying? It's the greatest feeling to have people at Brea Improv or at one of your shows, and we're all just there from different walks of life and different shades, and we're just having... It's just fun, you know?
And you
smiles
can
bring smiles.
You can relate on a personal level. Like, for instance, like, my wife is there too. My wife is like, I joke about her a lot in my act, and I get that, and some of my jokes is like, you know, I feel like I've been raised twice. Here's some signs to let you know you've been raised twice.
Right.
If your wife or your girlfriend ever sent you to a store with a note pinned to your chest,
you've been raised twice.
Does my wife does this to me, where she hands me the piece of laundry?
Oh, yes.
That you left somewhere that you shouldn't have?
What?
How long you been married?
13 years.
Oh, you got to be faster than that, too. You got to be faster than that. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to throw you a curveball right there.
Right.
You got some splaining to do when you get home.
Two of you.
And I always get the anniversary date messed up because because we got the license on, like, one day.
Right.
And then we got married a couple days
later. That's a pretty lame excuse.
We got the license on one day. I don't know if it's the license
day. That's not going to work. That's a failure.
You know whose signature is on my ketubah? Eric's
moment. I'm the witness.
It's on you, Eric.
It's all you. Big Boy Comedy Showcase.
Come.
I just did 3 here. Here we go. Ladies and gentlemen, Brea Improv. Friday, Saturday nights, 2 shows. The times there, BreaImprov.com or Brea.improv.com, I should tell you. Website there, big on 92.3 every single morning, making us laugh and giving away so much money.
Hello, yes.
No question about that.
Man.
Good to see you guys. Thanks for
having us.
Thank you.
Thanks for having us.
Thank you.